Wesleyan College in Owensboro plans to ease visitor restrictions next month. College officials say campus tours will resume June 8th. Guests will be asked to limit the number in their party, wear face coverings, and complete a health survey before visiting. KWC says it does plan to bring students back for the fall semester, but faculty are preparing for both in-person and virtual courses.